Hello friends, welcome to Antraajaal Academy. Today we are going to study about current affairs from 26 January to 1st February 2020. 71st Republic Day 2020. India celebrated its 71st Republic Day on 26 January 2020. On this day in 1950, the Constitution of India came into force. The Republic Day Parade, which is the main attraction of the day celebration, was held along the Rajpath. Jair Bolsonaro was the chief guest of the parade. Melhupra Vero passed away. The first Naga MP to the Rajya Sabha, Melhupra Vero, passed away on Friday around 7 a.m. at his residence in Chakhe Sang Colony, Dimapur. He was 85 years old. He was the MP of Rajya Sabha for two consecutive terms from 1964 to 74. Hailing from Rungzu village in Fake district, M. Veru also served as a member of Indo-Naga peace mission during 1956 to 57. He went on to serve as member of parliamentary committee for scheduled caste and scheduled tribes from 1966 to 69. New snake eel species found in Orissa. A new snake eel species residing in the Bay of Bengal has been discovered and documented by the Zoological Survey of India. The new marine species have been named Ophiuchthys Kailash Chandra to honor the vast contributions of Dr. Kailash Chandra, the Director of Zoological Survey of India, to Indian animal taxonomy. It is the 8th species of Ophiuchthys genus found in Indian coast. E-passport facility in Bangladesh launched. Sheikh Hasina expected that such steps will brighten Bangladesh's image in the digital and modern world. She said on the occasion that Bangladesh has 69 passport offices in 64 districts and 33 immigration check posts, along with 74 passport and visa wings at mission abroad. The Bangladeshi e-passport will have an electronic chip embedded in them with biometric data of passport holder. It will have digital photographs, signatures, date of birth and other related information in the passport. Himachal Pradesh celebrated 50th Statehood Day. Himachal Pradesh is celebrating its 50th Statehood Day with fanfare and enthusiasm throughout the state on 25th January. It was on this day in 1971 when Himachal Pradesh was carved out as the 18th state of the country. India and Brazil exchanged 11 agreements. India and Brazil on Saturday inked 11 agreements to boost cooperation in the wide range of areas like trade and investment, oil and gas, cybersecurity, and information technology. The agreements were exchanged after talks between Prime Minister Narendra Modi and visiting Brazilian President Jair Messias Bolsonaro. Coronavirus. Center launched 24/7 call center. 7 central teams will visit states and designated airports today to review the end-to-end preparedness for management and control of novel coronavirus in India. These airports are New Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai, Chennai, Bangalore, Hyderabad and Kochi. The team will consist of a public health expert, a clinician and a microbiologist. The decision was taken by the Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan at a review meeting held in New Delhi. The 24/7 National Center for Disease Control call center is 011-239-78046. International Customs Day, 26 January. Annually held on January 26, International Customs Day recognizes the role of custom official and agencies in maintaining border security. It focuses on the working conditions and challenges that customs officers face in their jobs, red stops and customs signs at the border between the countries. NBA legend Kobe Bryant passed away. National Basketball Association legend Kobe Bryant passed away in a helicopter crash with his 13-year-old Gianna in January 2020. Bryant was a 5-time NBA championship and 2-time Olympic gold medalist. He is widely regarded as one of the greatest basketball players in the history. He was the youngest player in NBA history at the time of his debut in 1996. Shiv Bhojan scheme launched. The Maharashtra government launched the Shiv Bhojan scheme on January 26, 2020. The scheme aims to provide a meal to the poor at subsidized rate. Under the scheme, the Shiv Sena-led state government will provide a meal to poor just for rupees 10. The scheme has been currently launched on the pilot basis. The launch of the scheme fulfills one of the campaign promises made by the Shiv Sena, which runs the state government in alliance with the Congress and the NCP. Sanjeev Kaushik on board of Indian Bank. The government has nominated additional secretary at the Ministry of Finance, Sanjeev Kaushik, as director on the board of Indian Bank. He will replace Amit Agarwal, joint secretary in the Department of Financial Services, Ministry of Finance. He served as director capital market division on the finance ministry. Indian Railway to run 100% on electricity. Piyush Goyal, the railway minister, on Monday said that the Indian Railways is expected to switch entirely on electricity by 2024, as it is already shunting diesel locomotives gradually out of service. NCML released first estimates of Rabi crop. The NCML has released its first estimates for 2019 and 20 Rabi crop production. This year is likely to see a recorded food grain production led by the wheat crop along with corn and jowar. Oil seeds and pulses may end up lower than the previous year. Rabi season, which contributes to nearly 50% of the food grain production, starts from November and lasts till April of the following year. China is the second largest manufacturer of weapon. China has been ranked as the world's second largest weapon manufacturer according to new research by the leading Peace Institute. The Asian superpower jumped ahead of Russia, from whom they used to buy many weapons. India's first underwater metro. Kolkata Metro Rail Corporation expects to complete its East-West project, which runs partly under the city's iconic Hooghly River, by March 2022 after a delay of several years doubled costs. Birth anniversary of Lala Lajpat Rai, 28 January 2020. Lala Lajpat Rai's birthday is celebrated every year on January 28th. In the year 2020, his 155th birthday was celebrated. He was born on January 28, 1865 in Monga district of Punjab. He was influenced by the Arya Samaj and helped to spread it all over the country. He was also known as Kesari because of his efforts. Lala Lajpat Rai died on November 17, 1928 after being injured during a protest against the Simon Commission. African cheetah to get suitable habitat. The Supreme Court allows the center to introduce the African cheetah to suitable habitat in India. A petition was filed by the National Tiger Conservation Authority seeking permission for the introduction of the African cheetah from Namibia, as rare Indian cheetah is almost extinct in the country. Nagpur Metro Aqua Line inaugurated. Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray inaugurated the 11-kilometer metro line between Lokmanya Nagar Sitabuldi interchange here on Tuesday, 28 January 2020. Known as the Aqua Line, a total of 24.50 km of metro with 6 stations has become operational for the people of state's second capital, while another 5 stations are likely to be operational by April, said an official. Qatar got a new PM. Qatar appointed a new Prime Minister on 28 Jan 2020. Replacing Sheikh Abdullah bin Nasser bin Khalifa Al Thani. Sheikh Khalid bin Khalifa bin Abdulaziz Al Thani has been named as the new Prime Minister. The earlier Prime Minister has submitted his resignation. Mahatma Gandhi death anniversary 30th Jan. On 30th January, India observes Martyrs Day every year to pay homage to honor the sacrifices made by Mahatma Gandhi and countless other brave Indians. This year, India is observing the 72nd death anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Harshvardhan Shringla, a new foreign secretary. He is the current and 33rd foreign secretary of India since 29 January 2020. He previously served as the ambassador of India to the United States, the High Commissioner to Bangladesh and ambassador to Thailand. 34th Suraj Kund International Crafts Fair 2020. President Ramnath Kovind inaugurated the 34th Suraj Kund International Handicraft Fair, which held on 1st Feb 2020 in Faridabad. The theme state of the fair for the year 2020 is Himachal Pradesh. Uzbekistan is the participating country. The first fair in Suraj Kund was held in 1987. For more videos, subscribe to the channel Antraajaal Academy. Thank you.